To wipe your putrid taste from the Force.
To the one called War. A bitter individual that loathes all and holds loyalty to few. A strong and formidable foe. For every cord of muscle, there is hatred. It is this hate that keeps his aging body strong.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Dark Shadow Raids. Welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Knight, Dark Forces 2. This is our boss fight. This is Maul. If you remember from the opening of the game, Q-Ron, he chopped his legs off. This guy can be pretty tough because he does a little spinning saber move. And we gotta be careful about this guy. And also, this level that we're on is also a multiplayer map, which is pretty cool. Valley of the Jedi Tower, I believe it's what it's called. Oh crap! Yeah, he can do that. I think we have that. Whoa! What the heck? Yeah, I just want to keep going at him. Watch out for that spinny move. Okay, so we gotta follow him over here. It's a light surge over here that gives us a... Ah, crap. Gives us unlimited force power.
Weaponless. Kill me! You can't, can you? You're weak like a father. I remember it. Jarek. He gave him a sweet, slow death. A death worthy of a coward! I had the honor of taking his head and thrusting it on a spike for all to see.
Excellent, Catan.
You've started your journey to the dark side. But that is not enough.
Looks like I can't bail you out of trouble this time.
Strike her down and realize your true destiny as a dark Jedi, your true power.
Well, as you guys can see, we are true to the light side now. Since our thing over here, now is the boss fight for Maul. And, yeah, that went a lot quicker than I thought it would. So, force blinding that we will put some stars in a bit. But this thing right here, force protection, is going to be really helpful. Because it's going to protect us from a lot of things. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you found it interesting and informative. Now I see you guys for the next level. So take care, everybody. Thank you for watching, as always.